the show, Claire Horner, who's having problems with that car for the last few meetings and didn't finish a lap race, but she's looking to keep it tight and close that gap. So it's Claire Horner in second place, it's got 417, third place in the... Class 9, and then we've got Hilary Bird in White Rose 400, the little 600cc F600, C10, the leads have been in the back, they're on that in, so top 17 is still chasing her. The car make any impression on Sandra Jones as Sandra comes around this time. On that bottom corner, we've got the NS91 of Katie James, the square wheel down here, trying to get it recovered after she's gone. The 74, then Hilary Bird not far behind her in the White Rose 400. And it's 91, Katie James has got it first in the right direction. And Sandra Jones in C10, takes the checkered flag. This time manages to get it all the way to the checkered flag. So from 17. And Lord, Hilary Bird now trying to make a run around the outside of Laura Macca, but didn't manage it, so it's the Eastern 74 of Laura Macca takes third place, White Rose 400, Hilary Bird.